thought we played really well. We moved the ball from the back down our flanks pretty well, especially in the second half. Just feel like we got forward and they attacked more and came out with a win. I think Rachel was a key player. She really held our midfield together defensively and offensively. I think she did get a goal, so she played really well, helped us out. And I think Sam was also a key player. She helped switch the ball through the midfield really well. Worked hard to get forward. We need to work on transitioning back onto defense and when we win the ball to get forward as a team.
Yeah!